Is TikTok Pixel not tracking all your conversions? Let's take a look at a few reasons why. Hi, this is Hans Eric Hannifel for eCommerce Guerrilla. If you use TikTok advertising in your online store's marketing strategy, but you're missing some of your complete tracking data, here are a few reasons why that might be. The most common cause I've seen over the years for any tracking system failures is slower, incomplete page loads. A page taking too long or failing to load completely may cause disruptions in the functioning of the TikTok pixel. To ensure a smooth operation, it is essential to check the loading time of all your pages and address any issues found. Utilizing Chrome's web inspection tools can help you test loading speeds and show you any page errors as they come up. JavaScript or cookie hindrances is the second most common issue. Users can decline your website's request for cookie acquisition, thereby preventing the activation of the TikTok pixel. One option here is to gather shopper feedback with TikTok's Event API. Depending on your e-commerce platform, there are also third-party solution providers such as ShopFlyer and Triple Whale that offer assistance in this regard, but these come with additional costs, so do your own research before taking this step. Apple's iOS 14 and onwards opt-in tracking changes can impact how conversions get tracked back to an Apple device. Starting around the end of April 2001, Apple implemented the new App Tracking Transparency, ATT framework, that requires apps ask for permission from users to access their IDFA, or Identifiable for Advertiser information. TikTok has a good deal of information on how to manage these tracking considerations, and I'll leave a link to the documentation in the description of this video. Finally, there's reporting delays. It's important to note that there can be delays in TikTok's pixel data reporting, which can extend up to 24 to 48 hours. So make sure you allow sufficient time for the data to appear before drawing conclusions or jumping the gun. Hopefully these tips will help you diagnose any intermittent TikTok ad tracking issues you might be having in relation to your e-commerce store. If you have a question you'd like answered in an upcoming video, please head on over to ecommerceguerrilla.com/questions and let us know. If you know someone who'd benefit from this video, please share it. And as always, please like this video and subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell to be notified about future videos. It really does help the channel. Thank you again for watching, and we'll see you next time. Oh, hey, you're still here. Maybe you'd be interested in one of our other videos? And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe to the channel and like this video. It's right down there. You know this video's done, right? Click on one of the videos over there.